Hello, my name is Pierre Walker, and today I will be presenting a Julia-based package by myself, Hon Yu, and Andre Sreenman have developed called Clapeyron, formerly known as OpenSaft, which aims to provide an extensible implementation of equations of state. To give an example of what it is we use equations of state for, let us take a glass of oil and water at standard conditions. Most of us know what the density of the two liquids will be at these conditions. However, what happens when we change the conditions? How does the density of each phase change? In some cases, we may want to know other properties. For example, how much water dissolves in oil, and vice versa. In some cases, we may also want to know the heat capacity and the speed of sound of each phase. All of these questions can be answered through the use of equations of state. Equations of state have been used well beyond predicting the properties of a glass of water and oil. Some examples include, naturally, oil and gas, and more recently, carbon capture, particularly vapor-liquid equilibrium properties. Other more advanced examples include polymers, electrolytes, and pharmaceuticals. Thus, as you can see, these equations can be of use to multiple disciplines. Just to give an overview of what these equations of state are, let us start with the most basic of these equations, the ideal gas, first formulated by Clapeyron. Here, species are represented as points, and as you can imagine, equations of state have gotten a lot more complex in recent times. Starting with van der Waals equation, which represents particles as hard spheres with some attraction between them. Whilst this is a great improvement over the ideal gas, it still isn't particularly great for more complicated species. At this point, equations develop branched into a few categories. The first is the cubics, which take on a purely empirical approach where it is almost impossible to define a representation of a molecule, despite the improvements in modeling. The other branch is the SAF type equations, which are derived from first principles and now account for the formation of chains of spheres and hydrogen bonding. There are also multi-parameter equations, which are defined for specific systems with an abundance of data, for example, water and natural gases. All of these models are supported in Clapeyron. A few errors which are commonly used include activity, lattice, and Cosmo-based models, which we aim to someday include in the package. Nevertheless, within Clapeyron, we support 22 equations of state, including the popular cubics, SAFT, and multi-parameter equations of state. In this package, we offer more SAFT equations in a single package than any other existing one. The last piece of information you will need to know is that most of these equations give the Helmholtz sphere energy as a function of temperature, volume, and composition. You do not need to know what this property is exactly, only that if you take derivatives of it, you obtain a more familiar property such as pressure, energy, heat capacity, speed of sound, and many more. In other packages, all of these derivatives would have to be worked out analytically. However, we can obtain all of this automatically in Clapeyron through the magic of autodiff. In Clapeyron, we only need to provide a Helmholtz sphere energy, and thanks to powerful autodiff tools in Julia, such as forwarddiff, we can obtain all other properties. We can do this for any equation as long as we're given the Helmholtz sphere energy. We can also obtain even higher order derivatives, which can be used in numerical methods which require the Jacobian or Hessian. Even more noteworthy, we can obtain critical properties. These properties typically depend on third order derivatives, which most other packages are unable to provide and therefore cannot provide critical properties. This is not a problem in Clapeyron, allowing us to easily obtain these properties. We will now showcase some of the features of Clapeyron. So the primary purpose of Clapeyron is to provide a toolbox with which one can use equations of state to model any fluid system. In terms of utilization, since most of us in the field are not usually coding experts, we've kept the user interface as simple as possible. All that is needed is to define a model, which is done by calling the function for a particular equation of state and specifying the system of interest and toggling various settings for that particular model. Defining conditions, users can enable any of the supported properties for that particular model. Here, we compute the vapor liquid equilibrium envelope for methanol, and here we compute the heat capacity for carbon dioxide. You may have noticed that these properties use Julia's broadcasting features, allowing for very easy computation of various properties. One aspect we would like to bring up that sets Julia apart and drew us to implementing Clapeyron in it is the overwhelming support for Unicode characters. Most implementations of equations of state in other languages are often abstruse and difficult to read. In Clapeyron, we tried our best to have a one-to-one mapping of a formulae from the paper to the code for clarity and succinctness. SAFT is a great example of an application that heavily makes use of a full range of Unicode characters. As such, for a quick side rant, the omission of certain subscripts and superscripts in the character set is particularly jarring, so much so we had to refrain from using them. We thought of creating a Unicode proposal, but it turns out someone has already been working on it, Dr. Chen et al., and we invite you to read that proposal. The last aspect of Clapeyron we would like to show today is our ability to allow for customization in all aspects of a package. Firstly, we allow for customization of the databases for those who wish to test out their own parameters. Clapeyron uses CSVs instead of the more common XML files, which are often difficult to read. With this defined, we can include it in our model definition, and subsequently generate all other properties of interest. The next aspect we allow for customization of is the methods and algorithms used. This is the first instance in which we use Julia's multi-dispatch features. Various algorithms have and are being developed to solve various important problems for thermodynamic equations of state. As such, if you'd like to test out your own method, simply define it, assign it a particular equation type within the function definition, and then when this method is called, Clapeyron will automatically use this method instead of the default. We hope that this will be a useful tool for benchmarking new algorithms. Finally, the last aspect we allow for customization of is the models and equations themselves. We make full use of Julia's multi-dispatch features in this instance. Firstly, we need to define the new model as its own abstract type. This can be a brand new equation or one based on an existing one. With this, we can define the various equations of a model. Here we use the example of simplified PCSAFT, which is a modified version of a popular PCSAFT equation. And with these equations defined, we can save the script as a new equation of state, call it, specifying the database path should we wish to use our own parameters, and all other Clapeyron features should be available right away. Overall, Julia has been an amazing platform for us to develop this package on, with its various features being a key aspect of the package. Clapeyron is a great and flexible library that brings together more equations of state than any other existing package. Equation of state modeling is no longer a black box, which may allow equations of state such as SAFT to become more accessible to a wider audience such as undergraduate students. The entire source code is available on GitHub, and hopefully by the time of JuliaCon, we will have listed the package. Please let us know if you're interested in contributing, and thank you very much for watching.